in order for us to realistically study brain function, we need to develop methods to look at them non-invasively. Dr. Wu's work is developing mathematical modeling of the structure of the brain, right? And to look for impact of some sort of, you know, force or things on the brain.
We use a high-speed camera to visualize the motion and the deformation of the smart brain enclosed in this skull. And also we instrument the skull with pressure sensors so that we can see the local pressurization at different places. I have 6 PhD students, and this brain biomechanics project is one of the projects going on in my lab.
In Dr. Wu's lab, I help him validate his brain injury models using real patient data. It's really a dream come true to be able to combine my interests in neuroimaging with my interests in engineering and really see clinicians and engineers working together to help patients with real clinical needs.
To be able to have a battery and an approach to looking at the brain initially and then after some therapeutic intervention becomes very valuable for the larger medical community, neurological community that is seeking to understand concussions and how they affect people and how we can try to treat them.